brain imaging studies of kids and teens. Listen to this. They say those who begin smoking regularly at a young age have reduced activity in the prefrontal cortex of the brain, and they perform less on tasks. So their tasks become obviously less than those who are not smoking. And memory is affected, attention is affected compared to people who don't smoke. So doctor, if we can look at that prefrontal cortex and walk me through the effects then of the brain and the smoking as well.
So the difference between an organ like the brain and the heart is that the brain is very much organized into different types of functions depending on what part of the brain you're talking about. The heart is just a pump. So basically every part of that pump is part of the muscle that pumps the blood to the rest of our body. The brain is different. It's organized into different functions. The prefrontal cortex is a part of the brain that really gives us our personality, who we are. It helps us plan. It helps us make decisions. It inhibits sort of, you know, basic behaviors of humans. So it's kind of a filter of the brain. And these parts of the brain specifically can get affected by things like nicotine.